I don't have much to compare this to, it's my first child, but this brush rocks. I'll start with the only concern I have, which isn't even an issue yet. That is how long this brush will be able to stay together and in good shape. The quality is great, but I can't help but wonder how long the sponge will be able to maintain its shape and function with the constant use and stress on the slender neck where the sponge meets the bristles. So far though, about a week, this brush has held up to the abuses bestowed upon it. What I like about the brush. The suction cup feature is brilliant. I love not having to take up valuable space on the drying rack and not having to lay it down on the counter. It's also very easy to move around. Tip: sprinkle some water on the surface you want to stick it to and it will have a stronger hold. The nipple cleaner on the tip. I didn't even know it was there until I started reading the reviews, so that was a cool little bonus. Overall design is great and works on the hodgepodge collection of bottle brands we have in the house. The only ones I use anything additional for are the Dr. Brown's long, narrow tubes that go inside the bottle itself. And guess what? That smaller brush size is included in this purchase. In conclusion, I'm very happy with the purchase. I don't see myself having to try additional models and brands as this one suits my needs perfectly. If I have to replace this one, I'll likely buy the same exact one again. You can buy this product in link on description.